My name is Sean Cavanaugh. I'm a senior consulting engineer here at Cumulus Networks. For this video, we're going to talk about ACLs or access lists. We're going to look at Juniper QFX config and what the rendered config is. We're going to compare that to Cumulus Linux. On the Cumulus Linux box, we use IP tables under the hood. So we're actually implementing IP tables rules just like a Linux Debian server would. However, when you see the word access lists, IP tables, or net filter, they all refer to the same thing, and that's the ability to block traffic or police traffic, and it's a stateless firewall. Here I am on the Juniper QFX box. I'm gonna go ahead into edit mode, and we're gonna edit the firewall family, inet for IPv4, filter, and then again, we can name it, so we're gonna call it block HTTP to match the Cisco box. Then we need an actual term. So this is another human defined term. I'm just gonna call it foo, for lack of a better term. I'm gonna do set from destination port HTTP and then enter. And then I'm gonna do a set then reject. So if it's from HTTP port, then reject it. Or it's from the destination port HTTP, then reject it. Then we're gonna go into interface mode. So I'm gonna exit out of here. I'm gonna do edit interfaces XE000.0 family inet. And then we're gonna set that access as we just made. They call it a filter. We're gonna set that filter input block HTTP. I'm gonna go ahead and commit it. And we can do a run show configuration firewall. And we can see what that rule looks like in the rendered config. Here I am on the Cumulus Linux box. I'm gonna go ahead and create an access list called block HTTP. So we'll do net add ACL IPv4 block HTTP, and that's again a user defined variable. I'm gonna kind of show you the options here. So we can accept, drop, and etc. here. So I'm gonna drop TCP, and then we're gonna do source IP any, source port any, dest IP any, and then what we care about is dest port, and we'll tab. And you can see here, just like the Cisco box, we have the ability just to do www traffic. In this case, we just say HTTP. We also have to apply it to the interface, just like the Juniper and Cisco. So we do net add interface switch port 1 ACL IPv4, and then we do block HTTP inbound. Then we're going to go ahead and do a net commit, and then we can do a net show configuration ACL to verify the configuration state. We can actually even see the rendered config under etc cumulus ACL policy D, and then you'll see that there's a 50 ACL rules that's created. This is the actual flat file that it manipulates if you ever want to automate against the flat file. And you can see the actual IP tables rule here. In summary, the Cumulus Linux box uses net, so we can do a net add ACL, and then you can tab complete for all the options you want. If you want V4, you do IPv4. If you want V6, IPv6, and then you name the access list. And then you apply it to the interface. The rendered config is going to look like this. And of course, there's also the IP tables rendered config. When we compare to Juniper, we actually have a firewall section of the configuration. So the firewall has family inet, which is their IPv4 section. And then instead of an access list, we call it a filter. They also have terms. So a single filter can have multiple terms within it. So it could be like a term that blocks HTTP, a term that blocks FTP. So just a little bit different way of thinking about it. The rendered config is gonna look like this. So you can see the term foo, there's a from. In this case, it's actually the destination port. But saying any traffic from this guy where his destination port is HTTP, then we're gonna reject it. And then of course, we also set it to the interface, just like the Cisco and Cumulus box. Thank you for listening.